Holy crap, it's a boss! Look at him! Nothing really special anyway, he's the boss. I just talked to Kira. She levitated the magical rock. I jumped up here, and then I start fighting the boss. Yeah, see down here? See, there's Kira. Down, can you see her? Can you see her? Little, teeny, top to teeny. She's, well, maybe she's not there anymore. Either way, there's the thing, levitating the rock. Didn't really need to show that. But, well, I kind of did. I skipped a little. But anyway, this guy, he's the boss. You just gotta watch for the very last rock that goes, because then that'll get you some blue eco goodness. I believe that these rocks are instant death. I'm not sure. Hopefully I won't get to test that. And then you just gotta run. And then rinse and repeat, and you'll show me how to have shiny, clean, beautiful hair. Well, I don't know. Middle, side, something. Bacon. I should really count and see how many it does. But look, it's a little more difficult now. Well, there are bits missing. But no worries. And the lava is instant death. As is the giant boulder. That's okay. Let's see if I can get him this time. First time. Oh, crap. Crap! Ah! Before I was gonna say, before I was so rudely murdered, I was gonna say you do want to get to him in a certain amount of time, because if I remember, if you don't get to him in an amount of time, he will throw, like, a giant rock in. He does something. I kind of want to show it off. Anyway, it's bad. Evil, bad danger. This was the mighty guy that other guy was afraid of. I don't know, I just kind of like to start on the right pillar for some reason. Yet I'm in the middle. He seems to start off with middle. I think it's like random every time. A simple one. Edges. Come on. Scratch head. Ah, yes, better. What did I say I like to start off on? Man, I can't even remember my own pattern. Aw, crap, see? Confuse you sometimes, because it looks like you might be going for that. One, when he's... Crap! No, not when he's crap. It's just this damn lava, it's instant death. I hate that. Okay, simple pattern. guy really isn't hard. He's not. Going for my happy spot now. Single jumps will do, but the thing is, I am tempted to do a double jump when this lava kills you instantly. And one missed jump could lead to murder. Whoa, 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 whoa! How did I not get hit by that? It was a Christmas miracle. Jump those, but I don't want to risk it, Biscuit. What are you going for? Left, right, middle, huh? Huh? What you going for? Oh, that's my happy part. Instant death. Cool. No, no. Now, do I have to run from a boulder again, or will this finish him off? Oh. And for some reason, he had a power cell. And this causes his defeat, causes platforms to rise. Yay! Pelvic thrust for the win! You go, Daxter. Another trophy, declawed.
Great work! The people of Rock Village are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you.
Really? You're not letting me move forward until I see these guys? Oh, golly.
Those workers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon. If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass. You've gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator, or it's all over.
Oh, crap. Let go boom. Duh. I don't know. For some reason, I was thinking I had to hit those. I missed orb anyway, so... weird. I like missed it and then I got it. So squeaky. Ah, guy. Stupid trees. Ah, trees.
Watch out for that tree.
Oh, that's kind of a dig thing. Did you see that? There's an orb right there. Man, I am missing so much ground. Almost had it too. Well, I need to do this anyway because I missed a lot of stuff.
But you know that.
But you know this, man. Oh, come on, stupid tree. Not this time, tree.
Guess I had to grunt to get the scout fly.
Ah, crap! Okay. Getting some of the stuff. Come on, come on! No, no!
Just like a little shortcut or something.
Golly, those guys are squeaky. They really, really need some oil. Yes. Yes. No, no, Jack. No. Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? See, there's orbs up here. Ooh. You know what? I don't care. I need to get that one. Yes, yes, I've doomed us all. Yes, yes, I doomed us all. Good for that. You don't have to... Okay. Do I have to see such a long cutscene? What does that even do? And I can't skip it either. It's very long. This didn't give me a failure point to sound. Why did I not jump? Trees! Watch out for that tree, George! Golly! Ooh, 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 ooh! How did I even miss the scout fly? Ah, crap, crap! Isn't that a... Golly, I'm confused now! Yes, yes. Sets me to the beginning, it's weird.
And of course, I'm gonna hear from someone like, oh yeah, I did this first try, blindfolded, with no hands, while putting out an orphanage fire. And giving birth!
Why do I have to scream?
Ah.
This music is giving me a Crash Bandicoot vibe. Sounds like something from Crash Bandicoot. Well, they are the creators of Crash Bandicoots. So there's probably no coinkydink, don't you think? Yay! Where be it the last scout fly? Hey, get off! Get off! Get... Yes, thank you! I didn't get all the scale flies, though. I'm pretty sure I didn't.
Good work! You beat them to the...
Yep, I'm missing two orbs, actually. That's last scout fly. I seem to remember something weird. Yeah, they even made it so that you could go back. Touch that. It really sounds Crash Bandicootish. Crash Bandicootish.
Well, at least I didn't say broken it.
Like a secret passage. A secret passage. It's right here, but how do I... Unless that is ever curious. Maybe I have to get that later. Or maybe I have to murder myself. Oh well. Moving on. Oh golly, this is going on for a while. Anyway, I'm gonna stop right here. Good place to stop. Okay, I'm stopping.